This is a very big haul. This is probably our largest haul of fentanyl.
They have taken a lot of drugs off the street today. Four people have been arrested. So, you know, it's significant action.
The drug dealers feel it when you hit them like this. When you hit them in the pocketbook, they feel it. And we're trying to send a message to the cartels. Take this out of here. You know, we've hit them for almost $5 million cash in the last couple of years.